Right, so in this video I'm going to be showing you a DMR to Zello crosslink. The setup is relatively similar to my previous Zello crosslink, which was with analog. This one is with DMR and it's using the TYT MD-380. So we've got the 10-wood style connector on this radio, which allows us to access both the microphone and the speaker separately. So let me explain how this works. On here, I've got, this is just the programming software for the TYT, and you have to set the vox sensitivity up quite high on that so that it detects signals from Zello coming in. And so when someone talks on Zello, it will go through the computer out through this speaker out here. Ignore that one, that's just the programming cable. So it will go out through here, which is the speaker connector on the computer. It will go all the way down that wire and through this, all along here, and into the microphone in of the radio. And the radio will key up because it uses vox. So it will key up and it will play the audio coming over Zello, over DMR. And then the other way round, the top one here is the speaker out connector of the radio. So whenever the radio hears something on the DMR channel, then it'll go through this connector along here through the converter, all the way down the cable, back up and into here, which this one here is the microphone in connector of the computer. And Zello is set to use that as its microphone, and it's also set the vox. So if I go into Zello and show you that, I've just got it on this channel here, and I've got that lock thing on, which is the vox when you've enabled it. In options, I've got vox turned on. You have to make sure you turn vox on for hands-free and set the activation and deactivation thresholds. For me, minus 36 dB seems to work fine, and 500 milliseconds on both trigger and relaxation time. So once you've set all that up, just go onto the channel and select the lock button, and if it's set up correctly, and also if vox is enabled on the radio, which you can do by going into utilities, radio settings, and then up to vox, and then that's how long it's supposed to stay on for. So I put it on 1s, which is 1 second, or I believe that's what it means. And now it should work. So I've got this set up here to demo it. Let's try talking on here. Zello to DMR test.
Zello to DMR test.
Okay, so that was coming out of this radio here. You have to wait for the TYT to unkey, and then you can talk on this radio. So I'm going to talk on this one now, and it should come out of the phone. DMR to Zello test.
DMR to Zello test.
Okay. And Zello back to DMR.
Zello back to DMR.
Test.
Back to DMR.
It gets a bit of feedback though. But that won't happen if you're using them not so close together like this. DMR to Zello test.
DMR to Zello test.
And the audio quality seems pretty good. So that's it for the DMR to Zello crosslink. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did enjoy it, make sure you click the like button. And also, you might want to watch the analog to Zello crosslink video if you haven't watched that already. I'll put an annotation on the screen now for you to click on.